Hey guys, welcome back. I know it's a little early, but I'm just getting everything up. We're starting in like 5 minutes, so sorry about that. We lost you there for a minute, but it was crazy running through the crowd. So we're back. We're right in front of Cinderella Castle. We're getting ready for Once Upon a Time. So we've got like 5 minutes. Let me know if you have any questions on anything, crowds, or it's not as crowded today. So I finished working for the last 6 days, so I'm ready for this vacation to start. It starts now. Super excited about it. So we're here, Magic Kingdom, waiting for this fireworks show to start. It's not very humid today. It's so hot, but it's definitely much better than last week. So I'm going to turn you guys around, and let's check out Cinderella Castle, okay? Yay, 3 weeks. Yep. It just seems so crowded right now, just because we're waiting for fireworks, but hey, 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 Mallory, hey, Wendy. This is like my sweet spot. I'm hoping it holds because it's pretty overcast, and signal gets wacky sometimes when it's rainy like this. Yeah, we're safe. Hi from Indy. Thank you. It's projected to hit Miami. That's a good 3.5-4 hours away from where Orlando is. I'm hoping the trajectory stays true and it doesn't go up. But of course, you know, I grew up in Miami, so I've been through, I was there for Hurricane Andrew, which is the last Category 5 hurricane we had, which decimated South Florida. So yes, there is a sense of urgency for Floridians to go buy water, buy supplies, stuff like that. Water's pretty much gone. Thank goodness I did that at the beginning of the week. You just stockpile your ice and start putting it in like little gallon bags and fill your freezer up with ice. And then when that goes, you could always just put it in a cooler also. Get propane tanks. You know, most Floridians know what to do. You pretty much deal with this every year. But, you know, Orlando is very, very inland. So I'm hoping it does stay down in South Florida. If it's anything like how Andrew was, South Florida will get, or move past Florida altogether. We're actually here for a staycation. Vacation starts now. I've been making magic for the last six days, so I'm exhausted, but I'm so happy and excited because it's vacation. Starts now. Yep, 3 minutes, 3 minutes. Yep, we're, you know, everybody's getting ready. Everybody's got stockpiles and propane and canned goods. And, you know, if you have a grill, you need the propane because that's how you can cook your food.
I thought you said something else.
Propane. Yeah. I'm sorry, I'm very, like, twangy if you don't understand what I said.
I never supplied that for myself.
No, you know, we're just getting all ready, and you just buy the stuff. It ends up in your pantry, so it doesn't go bad. Candles, flashlights, batteries, water, canned goods, you know, stocking up on the Spam and Vienna sausages, and you got Pop-Tarts, chips, stuff like that. So, you know, you just can't get caught up in the drama of it all. But be prepared, nonetheless, if anything happens. But you're sitting at MCO going home right now. Oh no, I'm sorry. Well, you're getting out of here at the right time, I guess. It's definitely a big difference between Labor Day. I basically worked all weekend and it was insane. Yes, I said that just as soon as I walked through the gates and scanned my magic band and I saw walked on Main Street. I said, I'm home. It's been a whole week since I've been here. So it's been a week. It's hard. It's hard being away. I agree. Hi, Jimmy. Hi, Mallory. Hi, Jill. Yes. Trying to bring you guys a... You got to do Mickey's Not So Scary last week. Yeah, that's what I'm worried about. We have tickets on Sunday. We're supposed to be going to a Not So Scary Halloween party on Sunday. Apparently, they can't... They're not replacing it until it's actually canceled, right? Is that what it is? Yeah, so we're, you know, everybody's got a million questions, including me, on what to do about the...
We
can ask guest relations and clarify that for sure, you know, because we have tickets for Sunday, and that's when the hurricane's supposed to hit Florida. So we'll definitely see. A week from now, oh boy. Yeah, a week from now, okay, hopefully it would have blown over by Tuesday.
Then we got Jose right behind it.
You're right. You know, but we're tired of this hurricane season business, but that's how it is. Absolutely. Everybody needs to... Oh, here we go, guys.
Totally. Snow glows white on the mountain tonight. Not a footprint to be seen. A kingdom of isolation, and it looks like I'm the queen. The wind is howling like this swirling storm inside. Couldn't keep it in, heaven knows I
Please don't leave. I love you.
So awesome. That is awesome. Yay! Congratulations. Aw. See, magical things happen. It's just the way it is. But I'll see you guys. Yes, they started running Once Upon a Time before Happily Ever After. It used to be after, but it makes no sense. But now it's definitely, it makes no sense. I'm not saying it in a bad way. Yes, I will be. Right here. Secure in my favorite spot. This is like the best seat in the house here. So definitely, I'm so glad you enjoyed it, Lisa. Yeah, there's a lot less people here. It was drastically different. I worked over the weekend. Crazy. Busy, 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 busy. It was insane. But today was definitely night and day. We have a lot of folks here right now because it's there's a lot of that free dining plans. It started, like the free dining plans are starting to come in with the reservations, so we're getting folks from that. It's definitely a lot less crowded than it's been all weekend. So, you know, it was a very, very busy weekend. but I'm supposed to be on vacation this week here on property, so I will keep you guys abreast on what they're doing as far as refunds or rescheduling tickets, because I'm supposed to be going to Mickey's Not So Scary Halloween Party on Sunday. I'm going to Spirit of Aloha tomorrow, so stay tuned for that. And it'll be awesome. I'm going to try to live stream that. If not, I'll make a video and post it so you guys can take advantage and see Spirit of Aloha. It's my first time going, so I'm pretty excited about that. But so got a good crowd. And yeah, just waiting for Happily Ever After. Oh, you did the dessert party. That's amazing. I am sitting right in front of the castle. Literally, where's the train track? Not quite the train track. Here's the stage right here. Here's the turrets, if you can get the bearings here. There's four turrets now, which run like the light boards and such. You don't want to be too close just because you're gonna need the, for Happily Ever After, they run the projection on all four turrets. I only show you the castle because I'm a little close. I'm literally kind of in line with the this turret right here, so pretty close. You don't want to be too close. Trust me. This is perfect. This is great, wonderful, fabulous. So, yep. It was a full moon. There's the moon now. It's a lot cooler than it's been. It rained a little bit, but I think we're getting all this like pressure from the hurricane brewing. So, you know, weather is nice. It's a lot better than it was last week. Last Tuesday, I think I said I was dying over here. Had to work like me. Well, I would go to, what is it, MyDisneyCareers.com?
Yeah.
Yes, MyDisneyCareers.com. We are definitely, they're hiring a lot of cast members right now. I mean, when I came through just a few months ago, and they said that they were processing 100 people per day. So, you know, with all the new changes ramping up for our 50th anniversary, which is in 2021, all these new park expansions with Pandora, the minivans, building new resort.
They're adding, I think, 30 more to minivans.
Yeah, they're adding more minivans. There's lots of jobs, lots of openings. There's actually bonuses going on right now on the My Disney, the Careers app, if you apply. I think there's like sign-on bonuses for certain positions, I believe, for transportation, which would be driving buses, boats, monorails, and the such. What was it? Housekeeping, I think, was another one.
Monorail's
not transportation. That's attraction. You're right. I apologize. See, I'm being corrected by Robert here. He knows everything. He does. His father worked for Disney for 40 years. So, yeah, he was here when the park opened, basically, pretty much. Yes, and also, what's the other one? Housekeeping has a sign-on bonus, as well as the largest bonus right now. I believe it's $1,500 or $1,000 or line cook. So if anybody is in culinary or works back of house, they need a lot of line cooks. You know, it's kitchen is a sign-on. There's a lot of sign-on bonuses right now. Yeah, you're coming at 20. Oh wow, wonderful. Well, you know, it doesn't matter what you do now, there are plenty of positions open. You may just do Disney as your part-time job, you know, just to get the perks and the benefits. You know, it is, you know, we're all passionate about our love, mutual love for Disney. Obviously, we're all here together. So, you know, it's wonderful. It really, truly is a great company, and it makes me happy every day, you know? It really does. So, I will reset here. What time is it now?
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen.
We got 10 minutes, you guys.
So,
I'm going to go ahead and repost. I'm going to head start another stream, so that way we got two separate streams for Happily Ever After. I will see you guys in a few minutes.
Our journal.